It's fine. All right, let's see. Oh, whoa, this is really it's really fast, Wade. Camera, oh yes. I should have lowered to the lowest. Oh, lowest doesn't move. Great. One. Maybe a little bit less. Okay.
What a day. Professor Watt was his usual miserable self, and that test was a killer. Hopefully, I can just relax and.
And
Of course, Liam didn't do the laundry or clean. I'll have to do a load of laundry. I have an interview for a job tomorrow and have nothing to wear. I'll gather these
oh.
clothes up and head to the laundry room in the basement. I'm going to have to talk to Liam later. I'm too upset and tired to go through it again. He's going to have to pull it together for this baby.
Ooh. Damn. Okay, so we're not actually going to like a washing place where we have a washing machine. Cool. Kitchen cabinets work real hard to clean them, but never there. Stay clean. Okay. We're suppressing the well. Fridge. We're shopping like week. Okay. Start to rely on soda to keep me through the day. Oh my god, she gets me. Nothing there inside. I'm saving our vacuum. Oh, vacuum. Oh, dirty clothes on the floor in the kitchen. Nothing here. Some seasoning. Okay. A phone. No one to call. This tower. Oh, they're moving. Okay. So that's not how it usually is. What is this? Is it a pizza box? Is this a can of soda on the floor? And a bunch of pizza boxes? Oh. Just leave the pizza boxes. At least on like a, you know, even if it's not all clean, I feel like all over the, if it's like all over the place, I start getting like agitated and I'm like, it should be at least stacked in like a corner. Even if you're not gonna clean right now, at least just stack it up. All right. Or chair. I see better days. Okay, more pizza all over. It's all over. What is this? This is another food. Oh, this is other food. On takeout. Have written research papers. Hi. How have you been? Hola. Happy Halloween. Yes. Have you been, Lou? I'm honestly too mad to talk to Liam right now. Let him get over his hangover by himself. Okay. Oh, he's hungover. And that's beer and all the pizza boxes. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Okay, that's it. Did together my dirty clothes? Where are the other dirty clothes? Oh. There you go. A nice man lives here. It's good to know you have at least a good neighbor. Okay. He just loves to smoke though. Waiting you. You're fine, that's good. Waiting for Halloween stream? Yesterday I had a little bit of fun. Went out and ooh, I went out with Milo and a bunch of kids and a bunch of other people, and we were in this enclosed neighborhood. A closed neighborhood. And we went treasure hunting. And this neighborhood has like a bunch of hills. So it was tiring. A bunch of hills going up and down. Ooh. Electricity goes out due to attacks. Aww. Hey, by the way, are you really close? I didn't ask that before. No, what is this? The floor. Second, I don't need to go to that floor. That's mean dog they keep in the hall. Okay. Going down. No. Keep going down. Basement. Huh. Ooh. Old tire. Supposed to heat the entire building, it'd be more effective just to give each tenant some wood and burn every week. Oh no. Not in the center. I feel like you should turn off all over Ukraine. Oh. All right. So they have like scheduled times where they turn it off. Mushy box. Electrical box. What is this? Burner axe might be worth a penny or two if they weren't drenched in dubious stain. One's empty. Door to this one is jammed. Oh. Oh! Out of order. Should probably go back upstairs and figure something out. Oh. Oh no. Oh my
Damn,
god.
girl, you scared the bejesus out of me.
Yo. Okay.
I scared you. You scared me. What the hell are you doing creeping around down here?
Look, I'm sorry for scaring you. I'll tell you, but can you keep this to yourself?
Jesus Christ, Joe, you're insane. Yeah, I can. What's up?
The missus kicked me out, and it's too cold outside, so I'm trying to wait her out down here. I really didn't mean to creep on you. Honest.
I believe you. Just next time, maybe don't go around slinging doors open and hiding in the dark.
I will. Thanks, kid. Say, if you want to use the washing machine, it's broken.
Yeah,
Yeah.
thanks. I figured that out.
Hobo Joe. Aww. He appeared nowhere. He's a good guy. Wait, he's just hiding in the closet. This is the closet. Okay.
Sorry again for scaring you, kiddo.
It's okay.
Okay. Bye. Luis, hola. Happy Halloween. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Has celebrado algo? ¿Te has vestido de algo? ¿Fasmofobia? Ooh. Did we complete Phasmo with Nick? I haven't seen. There have been many updates, and I haven't played in a long time, so. There are like new maps and modes. Halloween. Newspaper. Womb Reaper strikes again. Oh my gosh. Ugh. In the early hours of the 30s, authorities were called when a passerby? Is that how you say it? Passerby? Found a terribly mangled corpse. Sources indicate that the woman was indeed pregnant, and just like previous victims, the fetus was cut out and assumed to be taken by the assailant. Okay, this is now the fourth victim as many weeks authorities have been struggling to come up with the leads of the most gruesome crimes the city has ever endured. Oh my god. Yesterday, many people played. Ooh, I suppose Sundays. Miércoles. Fui como Luis. El padre está Pepa, en serio. No he jugado hace chance. Oh, Stan.
What's up, Sarah?
Oh, you know, trying to balance life, school, and job hunting.
It's a tough world these days. Liam been treating you well?
When he isn't drunk. Yeah.
Oh, that's...
Look, you'll tell me if it gets bad. Yeah, I know it ain't easy to talk about. And you don't have to tell me nothing. Just promise me you'll tell me if you need help.
Aw, thank you, Steve.
My sister used to be in a bad situation, too. And there's places you can go.
I appreciate that, Stan. I really do.
Yeah, sure. You doing some laundry at this time of night?
I'm trying to. Of course, when I really need it, the washer downstairs is broken.
Ain't that some shit?
Yeah. And speaking of shit, I have an interview tomorrow, so I guess I'll show up smelling like crap.
Well, if it's an emergency, I heard of this laundromat that's open 24/7, just outside of town.
Nice.
Still early enough to catch the last bus.
Uh-oh.
I have to say, though, it's a hell of a time to be out so late, especially with that maniac roaming around.
Yeah, and this girl is pregnant too, or she wants to be, I don't know. Ugh. Nah. Can
I get a gun? Stan. Do you know the address?
Are we in the States?
Sure, sure. Let me write it down for you. Just promise me you'll take care, aight?
Okay. Grab my purse before I head to the laundromat, Gabe. Thank you.
Hurry, and you might be able to catch the next bus.
Thanks again, Stan.
Okay. My purse! Where's my purse? Is it my purse? Oh, yes! It looked like a house. Now, Liam is somewhere there. Apparently in the bathroom. Throwing up, maybe. Okay, goodbye. Ammunition box, yeah! It didn't look like a purse. So I guess I leave. Oh wow, how lovely. This is a lovely lobby. A shell has fallen over, okay. Someone there. Old suitcase, I really shouldn't get in the middle of a... Huh? Of a gang's drug drop-off. That can be an adventure for another night. Okay. Okay, what's up?
Hi there. Are you okay? Can I get you anything?
It's gone. They took it.
Did someone steal something from you?
They took it. The people in the walls. They took it from me. Oh god! She's here now!
I should probably leave him alone. Poor guy.
Donkey. Okay. Goodbye. Wow. I need to take the bus. Where's the bus stop? Oh, look, there's something there. Oh.
Got any change?
Sure, I have a couple dollars.
Better than nothing. Thanks, kid. Haven't seen you around here before.
I moved in not too long ago. I'm usually studying or at my classes, so that's probably why.
Oh, a college girl, huh? What are you studying?
I'm pursuing a career in education at the moment.
Ah.
Nice. That's what I got my bachelor's in.
Oh, that's great. I hope I can find a gig soon afterwards.
If not, my sleeping bag has room for two.
Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, my precious. They took his precious, yeah. Oh, what is this? I cannot cross the street. Job opening for security guards posted. Oh, what? Oh, what is that? What? How did I get in?
Where are you heading at this hour? If you don't mind me asking.
The laundromat on the outside of town.
Not sure I believe that. Pretty late to be doing laundry. Hey, if you're looking to score, I have a good deal just for a pretty little thing like you. You won't even have to pay cash, if you know what I mean.
How about you just drive the bus and I'll pretend you're not a desperate loser?
Whatever, bitch. Sit the fuck down so I can get this piece of junk rolling again.
Bye. Oh, wait, it's dirty? Everything is dirty. Oh, the Polaroid has to be fake? Some people have a sick sense of humor. Oh, it's like a mutilated body. Where's a clean seat? No, I think it was a mutilated body. I mean, I read in that newspaper that there were murders, right? There was like a serial killer killing pregnant women. Oh, is that it? Can I leave? Oh. Okay, hi. Why is he dressed like that? Hi. So dark, can't even see the street. Wow. Oh my gosh, what the heck?
Hello.
Hi.
May I sit beside you?
Why? There's like a whole bus.
There's plenty of other seats, so I don't see why you would need to do that.
May I sit beside you?
Are you deaf? Do I need to get the driver to throw you off?
You're going to die tonight.
What?
You're going to die tonight. I've seen it. Tonight is your last night on Earth. You are walking straight into your doom. Can't you see that? You and that child inside you.
How the heck does he know?
You will be found, just like all the others. Ripped open. Your insides displayed for all the angels above to look down and see. Oh yes, of that I am certain.
It's like salami. It's like salami, guys. I don't know why.
Please, just stop talking.
May I sit beside you?
All right, miss. This is your stop.
Goodbye. Uh-oh. What is that? Cool music. This is the intro? As a junkie. There's the wash. Oh, I can zoom. It's a pizza place. Pizza. Fine. Is this it? Laundromat. Thank you for playing, yeah. What is this? Peepaws? Peepaws? They didn't let me do anything.
Yes, no. What is it?
Are you all really open all night?
We're open all night, but I take my naps at midnight, so you better not need anything after that.
Oh, okay. I'll be sure not to need anything.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay. Lost and found. Game toy. I'll bring it back before I leave. I have a long night, so am I needed? Tab. Wait, it's not working. Ah, okay, there you go. I can play. Soap dispenser. Oh. Are these all used? I cannot use them. Please don't something. Dryers. Washers. Hey, what's
doing
up?
A late night wash too?
Yeah. I work night shift at the factory down the road. This place is the only one open when I get off work. Was a real pain when the first one burnt down.
Oh?
First one?
You knew around here? Yeah, this place used to be next door years ago. But there was a big fire. I don't think they ever found out exactly what caused it.
That sounds awful.
Girl died in that fire, too. An employee. I don't like to spread rumors, but...
But what?
Pretty mysterious. The way she died, I mean. It wasn't a fire that started quickly. She should have had plenty of time to get out. But she was found in the office.
Well,
I heard they were close to opening up a murder investigation. That a detective thought the girl was locked in. But then decided to drop it when nobody came up. You know, cops. Lazy sons of bitches.
Well, if that's true, it does sound pretty suspect.
Sure does. Feels like it got swept under the rug pretty quick, what with the womb ripper coming around and butchering those women. That has all the headlines these days.
Ooh, okay, so I need to wash. How do I wash? Wait, do I click something? No? Detergent? Restroom... And what's this? Remote? Can I wash? I'm clicking! Ah, there you go. I need to change first? What do you mean you need some change? Where's the guy?
Yes, what is it?
We're up and on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we'll.
How do I get change? Save my quarters? Wait, how am I supposed to get change though?
Doing a late night wash.
Yeah.
What's the first one?
You.
That's.
Girl,
but what?
Pretty. I heard there.
Well, if that.
Toby! Hi, hi. Thank you for the raid. Probably a coin change machine. Is there such thing? Hello, I saw you were streaming, but I didn't want to spoil the DLC for Village. So I was looking for a bit and then I was like, I can't watch this, I can't. Where is the machine? Maybe. Trash can. Locked. That's also locked. How did it go? Was it fun? I wanna play that, but I'm still gonna be playing the rest of the Resident Evil. Then, Village again. this wall. Okay. Oh, here it is. I didn't know this existed. Okay. The other stores. Okay. Oh, what the heck is this? Ugly doll head. What is this? Urban Legends. Ooh, it's a comic. Pizza time, yeah! I wanna go get pizza. Even more pizza. We already had a bunch of pizza boxes at home. Wait, it says so, I says to me. If you run to the ER fast enough, they just might be able to sew it back on for you. The dog Avery right off the floor before the poor fool could pick it up. He does. I say then, I gave them the knife, didn't even have to say a word. And he carved the poor pup up to get the finger back. Wow. Look at what we have here. Just blowing to town DJ. What? It's been a while since we had a fresh blood in this Pistain of town. What's that you say? Seems like a nice place to settle down. Why don't you pour yourself a glass and I'll tell you a piece of history about this old town. Take your jacket off. Baby in the oven. Oh. Circa 83. Southern Circa. Oh, no, no. This is a little job. Trust me, ma'am. You don't want to look. Uh-oh. Basically, this is like a comic from the actual... just me and the baby, she says. See, another child has been killed. Don't worry, Mom. I have no desire to cook some babies tonight, okay? What is that doggy? Dylan's number at a restaurant. If you're not hungry, please take the money anyway. Would you appreciate for the last moment? Okay, so she's a nanny. Not a nanny, she's taking care of the house. Labrador, yes. Really cute. Gotta check in on Timmy. Oh, you recently, I found out there's this new, well, not new, but like another color of this breed of dogs, you know, and it's like brown with some white, and it's the same dog, and I thought it was another different dog. No, because I know there are black and also blonde. And this other brown, and I think there's like an extra one. Oh, there's also like a dark brown, and there's like a light brown. So wasn't the only one to send my DMs with Twitches was playing DLC. Yes. I mean, it just came out, I think yesterday, right? I think yesterday. Who's there? Oh my god, I gotta check on Timmy. Oh, there's a baby. Uh-oh. It's just me, baby. What the hell was that? Was this a boyfriend? I'm sorry. Let me get you a drink. Here you go, beautiful. Okay, so they're just hanging out. Like, the nanny brought in the boyfriend, of course. So... you went to sleep, and then... uh-oh! And then there was... what is that? There's someone here. Someone up here. Uh-oh. Can you get a police reputation, boys in the room? Could be a murder going on in each of these houses, but who knows? I was working all this week till Sunday, so didn't get to play when I came out. Oh, I see. I'm gonna play much later, much later. My god, but they're mine. It's almost complete. What the heck? It's too late, this child's the last one that is needed. Uh-huh. And he threw himself with, okay, I told you leave us alone. You will die tonight. And what happened? Oh! Oh, someone shot her. Wow. Oh, what? Oh! Oh my god! She got infected. Yeah, a huge dog. Uh-oh, stay back. What's wrong, babe? Don't you think I'm pretty anymore? Huh. Uh-oh. It's a kid alone. Uh-oh. I don't know how to explain it. Another babysitter murder, isn't it? Get back. But wait, it's my girlfriend, but it's not her fault. Uh-oh. Because if you are, you better shut up. Let me do a... hey there, cuties. Uh-oh. You have to put an end to this to get the baby. Stabby, stabby. They're gonna stab, he's gonna look at you. Why didn't you help me? Why didn't anyone help me? Uh-oh. I think it's a flashback. As you said, the agreement is made by your parents. You're not married. You better be taken care of with someone else, we promise. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, so it was like back then when girls just couldn't have babies by themselves because that was like a super bad thing. badly seen by society, and she got her baby taken away. But you killed so many innocents, your rage is misplaced. You've made so many families feel your pain. I think there is only one way you'll ever see your baby, and she... Oh! Wow, that was fast. That was the laundry I spent reading this comic. Isn't that fun? She woke up. She woke up, but... Oh, what happened? She's in the oven? She's in the oven? Why do we always arrive after all the action? Prefer for jump scare? I don't know. I'm gonna go look at the pizza place first. And then I wanna come and open the thing. Oh, and that's it. What do you think is nice? Throw them in the oven. Maybe if you attend a different, more satanic church on Sunday, and instead of putting your kids to bed, you put it in the oven. Well, that's enough tonight. This story didn't scare you off, which made our condition. Okay. Uh-oh. Don't turn around. Uh-oh. That sucks. I don't wanna... Wait. I got a remote. I don't know how to use it though. I also got... What else do I got? This mask. And I got... this. Okay. Having kids. What's that noise? I have no idea. Pizza! Oh! It's actually open. Wait, when did I pick up? I got more comic? An actual full comic piece. So these guys that made the game, they have all this. Wow. Pizza with pineapple, yes. They're probably all too close. Pizza box.
Sorry, didn't see you there. Can I get you anything?
No, thanks. I'm just killing time until my laundry next door is done.
Well, you're out late. Just a heads up, we're closing soon. Feel free to hang out until then, though.
Okay. What else is there? Oh. There are crane machine, and the arcade machine, and fortune-telling machine. It's a good thing. It's good that I still use it in my future. I don't want to hear about it. Oh, there's another. I'm drunk. I need to avoid the cops. How do I score? Do I gotta hit the cops? It's a little pity. Ah, see? Oops. Ah. What happened? What is that? No, I cannot shoot. I cannot do anything. I just gotta... You are, okay? That's fine. The commentary game, I guess. I don't know. Ooh. Client store. Ooh. I don't need an oven. Wow, what a deal. Oh, I found another comic. Reapers? Wow. Words, Studio King, images, symbols. Huh. Hello.
Ah, customer. Looking for a TV, toaster, blender?
Sorry, I'm just browsing.
Oh. What kind of person just browses appliance stores at this time of night?
I'm just waiting on my laundry.
Well then, why don't you just buy a washer and dryer here? We have the newest models at the lowest prices.
No offense, but I feel like you're the newest thing in the store.
Why, thank you. I take pride in my appearances.
Wow. Microwave. Wow. 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 Lock, some kind of code to open it? Lockbox? That, I think we need the lockbox to open at some point in this game, yes. Alright, I'm gonna go to Peepaws. Peepaws, Peepaws. By the way, is there anything here? I shouldn't come this way. Ooh, coming. 045. 0451. Paper. 0451. There you go. Boss, what is this? This is a comic book store. Oh no, it's a convenience store. How to tell if your child's satan. Have you listened to their new music? It's really fun. Do they experience mood swings? Do they not experience emotions? Wait, okay. Do they listen to aggressive music? Do they play board games? If you answer yes to any of these questions, Satanism might have infiltrated your home and you are in danger of being sacrificed in hell. 555, not today. Alright. Soda. I really want a soda. Today, I was gonna go out and get me a soda, but then I fell asleep. Oh. Bad. Ice cream? Wait. Mama May has flavors of ice cream too. It's called Mama May's Mad Mental Merry Maple. What? What is that? This year on this box is to what? The year on this box to fade it to read. Toasted whole wheat flakes. Uh-oh. Adult.
Can I help you? Looking for anything specific? A movie? A video game? Fish?
A fish.
No, just browsing, thanks.
Alright, well, let me know if you need any help. And don't you even think about stealing anything. I have eyes everywhere.
Wouldn't dream of it. You have quite an assortment of things. What kind of store is this?
It's an all-around store.
It's Peepaw's. I'm Peepaw. It's my store.
Right.
Hi, Peepaw. Look, they even have I love my Peepaw t-shirt. Wow. Amazing. Chips display. So, soda display, chips, cereal, vintage cereal, records, comics, horror movies. Oh. Horror movies. And for sale is more horror movies. And video games. Shotgun? My name is Shotgun. She has a shotgun. Her name is Shotgun. She has a shotgun. Okay. It's a Game Boy. Game Boy Color. Okay. Fish tanks. Oh, they also sell fish. That's why he said fish. Okay, okay, okay. The beta tanks. Try buy a shirt. I don't think I can buy it. Oh. This is a new one. Looks cool to me. Shadows and sickles. Oh. Got a new comic. Is it? Sin Eater. Wow. Botharian! I'm gonna play after this. This is a short indie game. Oh, the adult XXX stuff. Oh, you got the what's it called? The pin-up models. Some of this title sounds scarier than the horror movies. Oh no! Oh no! And no wonder how the old man came across this, not that I'm judging, of course. Oh! Hey, boss!
Ha! Gotcha!
Gotcha what?
What? You're not stealing anything?
No.
My apologies.
I'm not. Gotcha. Nice, yeah, very nice. Gumball. Okay, wait. Keep off. Okay. No, I didn't steal anything. I'm just hanging. Cool. Oh, whoops. Comic book. This is number one. It's our Ronald Barbarian with a friend, really? Oh, I think I did see that one a long time ago. Ronald the Barbarian. Was it the one that you showed us? Wait, was it? Newspaper talks about the laundromat burning down. Wonder if anyone here knows. Ah, I remember now. Was there like another part? I thought there was like a second. Oh. He went to sleep. Okay. I gotta get my laundry. My laundry. What was it here? Yeah. Now I need a dryer. The family friendly barbarian movie. No second one? Aw. I thought there was for some reason. After midnight then. Wait, huh? Hey, I found a key. He's sleeping. Wait, was there a phone here? Restrooms. Oh, the key. No? Okay. Yeah, I guess bathroom. I didn't even read what it was. Bathroom. Does it open the other bathroom? Gotta read another comic. Oh, look, a number! It's 867-5309. I don't know why, but... or what? A little too late for that. Right, she's pregnant. Okay. Oh, I can open both. Oh, there's someone in here. Uh-oh. Oh, no. There's someone there. Okay, bye. Mom was lost. Who could have put this here? Isn't that the one that was there? No? Poop in peace. I mean, oh, it fell over. I mean, oh, how do I throw the key? I don't think it. Reapers. I don't know what to do now. Should I? Can I click it? No. Okay. I just gotta wait. Can I use the... I have the remote. I try using it.
Welcome to Glacier Peak Ski Resort, where the air is fresh, the sky is blue, and the slopes are killer.
Is that the...
Now Doubleton has a new resident.
The thing?
And it's decided to dine in. Will these innocent skiers survive? Or will they become mincemeat? It's some kind of savage beast. It's some kind of dangerous freak.
What was the name? I forgot.
It's
Bigfoot. Scree. What?
Welcome to Glacier Peak Ski Resort.
What the heck? Okay, bye. Oh. Dracula.
I see you marrying a corpse, living in a grave.
The vampire can assume very many different
bills.
Sometimes it appears as a bat, and sometimes as a small cloud of swirling vapor. In this way, it can move on.
Oh, there it is.
Enemies.
Son of Dracula, sharing the screen with new terror in this weird tale of the living dead who rise from the grave at night to prey on unsuspecting victims. With Louise Albritton, Robert Page, Evelyn Anchors, Frank Craven, J. Edward Bromberg, and Lon Chaney as the new Count Dracula, you'll shudder at the screen's most fascinating woman vampire.
Wait, what year are we?
With cold beauty and the promise of immortality.
Right? Count Alucard is immortal. Through him, I attained immortality.
Ooh.
Through me, you will do the same.
Movie stream, yeah? Watching this teeny tiny TV. Gonna burn him. We'll believe every... Okay. What is this? Netflix. Apparently something else. A cartoon. Never seen this. What? I don't know what they're doing. Huh? Hail the sun. Ah, yes, the sun. That makes sense. They're making something out of that. Bottles of light? They're riding a cricket. A cricket is pulling them. Okay, they go sell it like milk. What is that? Oh. Hunter.
Join that.
Oh. What is that? What's the name of these?
When we're bad, we're always feeling bad.
Let me check my laundry. I'm still going, what the heck?
Fine. We're happy when we're bad.
Okay. Because they don't like the sun. Seriously. Oh, they're like, is that smoke? I don't know. I can do this. Where's the control? Smoke. Dragonflies. A full war. Drink this.
I want to be happy.
It's kind of like that game. What's his name? I forgot. We Happy Few. They force you to have the joy in your life. The end. Okay. They totally attacked them though. It's a war. Uh-oh. Horror hotel.
This is White. Yeah. Massachusetts.
I was gonna do that, yes. Google that.
A stranger has come to Whitewood to do research. She has come, she thinks, to study.
Leave Whitewood.
Oh, it's done. It's done. My laundry is done. Now I can take it out.
Leave before it is too late.
In spite of this warning, the girl lingers on.
Now I can go home and nothing else happens after I take off my laundry. Or a hotel. It's like motel. The motel movies.
The guests are over 300 years old. Human blood.
300 years?
Forever.
Vampires. I'm waiting for you.
I'm jazzy by the living god!
Okay.
Small things can cause big trouble.
I know where the Tri Delta sorority is having their initiation.
Does this count as something that will.
Delta?
And we just.
Will Twitch give me like a strike?
And they're right.
Oh! Okay.
They say you shouldn't stick your nose where it doesn't belong. And they're right.
Busted.
They say where there's smoke, there's fire. And they're right.
Okay.
Let's have a cocktail.
They say curiosity killed the cat. And they're right.
Run!
Oh.
They say good things come in small packages.
No way out, except by dying.
What is that?
Time, they're wrong.
We've
got to give the devil his due. Sorority babes.
Sorority.
Small thing.
Okay. I watch everything. Alright. What the hell? What? These clothes are still wet. This machine must be broken, but those were my last quarters. I need to find that employee and get my quarters back. Aw, damn. Oh no. Oh wait. Painful. Yeah, it was ringing before. Okay. I got an achievement. This couch potato. Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure that wasn't there before. Are you still here?
Doing a late night wash too.
Yeah.
What's the first one?
You
that sub
girl.
But what?
Pretty much. I heard they were.
Well, if that.
Okay. The guy's still here. It's open.
Oh! It's odd. It's the employee. He's been ripped to shreds. I need to call the police.
Oh no. Still here? Yes, ooh, yay. Oh look, this is blood. Blood. What is this? Hammer? Oh, I got a hammer. Wait, how do I? Can I switch? There you go. This can be useful. Save. Oh, I know the code. I know a code! I actually know a few codes. Wait, before I call the police. You can't help me right now? Why not? I'm stepping on. receipt for a building repair company. Looks like they had to repair one of the walls of a laundromat with plaster. Yes, yes, I know what. I need to call the police.
911, what's your emergency?
Hello? My name is Sarah. You need to send someone now. I'm at the...
The what?
Oh. Shit!
20 minutes later? Oh, hey.
Dispatch said they got a call coming from out here. But I can't seem to be able to find anyone.
Oh, I'm an officer now. I'm an officer. Now everything is closed. Is Peepaw's closed?
Wait Locked. A minute. Is that someone crying? It sounds like it's coming from that office by the pizza place.
That sounds weird. Oh. We're gonna go in and do our taxes.
Hello? This is the police. If anyone is there, then come out now.
Ow, my ears.
There's something wrong here. I better...
Bulletin board. Over to my lunches, I'll find out who you are and report you to Henry. Okay. Pretty long to-do list. Oh, there's no windows! Right! There's no windows. Fence report. Binders. Copy machine. Confession in this email from Ben saying that he has been the one eating donuts lunch. What time is it? It's 2? It's almost 2. Lying about the time. Oh. Whoa. This is very, very. The door is stuck? God damn it. Locked. No. Oh, there is a... Oh.
What the fuck was that?
Oh no!
Holy Jesus. Was it holding a child?
Yeah. At least I can aim. Oh, I can shoot like this too. Oh. Do I have a limit of bullets? I think not. Uh-oh. God, this looks so terrible with this filter. No. Oh, I can keep shooting if I want. Voy a dormir, ok. Chao. Buenas noches. Oye, ¿qué hora tienes? ¿Estás con horas adelantadas? Son casi las 9 acá. Temprano, es temprano. 9, estamos igual. No, una hora más. Ah, una hora más. Ah, ya. Listo. Nos vemos entonces. Chao. The door is stuck? What do you mean it's stuck? I have no other door. Oh, whoops. A key? Where do I find a key? Where do I find a freaking key? What's the key here? Oh. Big key. Can I change this? No. Oh, oops. I don't mean to shoot. Bella, ciao. That's warm. God damn it. I don't have a... Oh, wait, what? So it's not that key? Oh my gosh. Doesn't fit this door. Doesn't fit this door. What the heck? Wow. Way too many. The Lord, oh my gosh. I need another key. Where is the other? Nah, give me the other key. Whoops. Whoops, I'm just shooting at everything. I'm just trying to pick stuff up and see if there's like a key somewhere, but apparently not.
Oh my god, am I glad to see you? You gotta help me. There's some crazy person running around with a knife.
Slow down. Okay. It's okay. Just follow me and I'll get you out of here.
Just shoot him now. Shoot him. Can I shoot him?
Shit. There has to be another way out of here.
Oh. So he died. Too bad. Where is my key? Damn it. Yeah, he's gone. Too bad. Too bad. Oh. Yay. Would have never thought. Doesn't really look like you could do that. Oh my god. Oh my god. shoot him while he's doing that? Like, just go like... That doesn't work. Oh, I'm feeling a bit weird. Looking a bit weird. Shoot him! What can I shoot him? I have a gun. Oh, I have a gun. Ugh. Been forever and no one's coming for me. Maybe I can make a run for it. Uh-oh. No! Nom. Oh. Okay. Here, I got a hammer. I have a couple of numbers. I don't know what those are for now, but... Okay. So, no police. The guy probably has a gun now. Uh-oh, that is so locked. Okay. Ooh.
And down will come baby, cradle and all. Baby is drowsing, cozy and fair. Mother sits near in her rocking chair. Forward and backwards, the cradle she swings, and though baby sleeps, he hears what she...
What is that? Is that like a gut? No.
Tops.
This is guts.
Down to the sea. One's that here.
Oh, I should go that way. You know, so this is how these movies go. So the girl who burned up in the store next door, that was the old laundromat, she probably was pregnant, and now she's hunting everyone that is pregnant. There's still a... She came back for revenge. Can I use a mask? Yes. Ah, there you go. Oh no. Waiting for Silent Hill? Yes. Me too. I honestly would have been happy if they just added all the games on Steam. I would have just been happy with that, but sure, remake. Main suspect in police investigation disappears. 45-year-old Luis Kennedy has gone missing. The top subject in the grisly crime of an arson, alleged kidnapping murder of a young woman, has eluded authorities. Uh-oh. Okay, so maybe it's that guy, actually. Sora said that Kennedy had been under surveillance for a few weeks and at some time over the course of last night had a broken contact with okay. And not seen ever since. Authorities issued a warning for residents in the area on the lookout for this potentially dangerous individual. Okay. Oh. Next gen graphics. It's the second one, right? They're gonna remake the second one? Just the second one? To be honest with you, I didn't even see very well. I just haven't really looked into it. I just saw there is gonna be a remake and I was like, oh great, and also at the same time like, oh no, it could be bad. So it's like great, but it could turn out bad. Oh wait a second. I want to see what's on the front. I don't know if this hammer helps me in anything. Door. Oh, this is like a bathroom door. Okay. Nothing weird. Nothing weird. I feel like these lines are starting to hurt my eyes a little bit. Oh no. Easy unit. Empty. Uh-oh. It won't open. It won't budge. Great! I'm talking about DLC in Resident Evil 8. Have you seen it? Yes, I have it. But I haven't played it yet. I will eventually. I need to keep playing Resident Evil games. I need to keep going on the fourth one. Oh! Oh! What the? Oh! What? Gosh, it's a corpse that's been there a long time. Wow. Flesh. Oh, there's flesh. How long have I been here? Last thing I remember was walking home and now I'm locked in this forsaken room. Who would do this to me and why? I need to find a way to get out of here. There's dry blood on the walls and floor and I have my child to think about now. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh wait, how do I? Uh-oh. It's locked. It's locked. And I don't know how to use this. I know it won't. I won't be getting out of here alive. The psychopath, it kills women like me. I've heard at least three others brought here and killed. Peeking through the cracks, I saw that it creates these masks out of skin. Skin from poor infants whose mothers were just slaughtered. I don't know what kind of game it's wanted to play, but I think my time is almost up. It made me swallow a key that I think would get me out of here, but I have a feeling it won't let me live long enough to use it. I'll be strung up and butchered like the rest, and my baby, oh my god, I'm sorry, Madeline. Uh-oh. So I need to use this. Wait, how do I switch it? So I need to cut the corpse. What is that?
Oh my god. It's a corpse. It looks like it's been here for years. There's a wallet sticking out of his pocket.
Oh?
What? Well, the driver's license belongs to Lewis Kennedy. But this doesn't make any sense. I need to get out of here and call the police.
It's the guy that was the first suspect for the arson and the girl, the murder of that girl in the fire. Oh, damn. She's been splayed open. Looks like she hasn't been here very long. Uh-oh. I know! Oh no, it's there! Who's that? Another mannequin. Huh? Find the child. Uh-oh. Oh, I cannot open this. Gun. A gun. I need a gun. I'm just carrying this hammer, like, maybe it could help me. Okay. Now I have a gun. Uh-oh. Is it all working? They're all working. Here. Oh no. I cannot. I didn't find a key. I couldn't find it. Oh, there you go. I just had to shoot. Great.
Come out, you asshole! I'm ready for you!
No. I'm not ready. I'm actually not. Why are you shouting? You be sneaky. Yeah, she's just like shouting like, oh yeah, come here. Oh, I cannot pick any of that. I shoot you. Can you fall down? I cannot shove it. Why is this place even so big? Uh-oh. I shot him. I shot at him and he screamed. Oh, you're not. You're not it. I don't know where to go though. I thought I shot him in the head. That's unfair and unrealistic. Oh damn, that's an altar. Oh, I cannot see very well. Maybe it's the girl, huh? I don't know where I ought to go. Oh. Oh, I died! No! I died. Okay, let's see. Understand this. It's like they just don't let me move for a while because he's because he's escaping. Yeah, a shotgun. A shotgun will make a lot of sense. I don't know how to... The only way I can tell where he's coming from is when I actually see him, but I think hearing is not a... Oh. A little break. I need to stay back, honestly. I feel like it looks just weird. Making my head spin a little bit. I shot him! He's dead. Oh.
It all makes sense now. Lewis Kennedy wasn't killing all those women. It was Samantha.
Yeah, I knew it.
After Lewis locked her in the laundromat and burned
it
down.
No.
She survived. She must have lost her baby, though. With almost being killed, losing her child, and being terribly burned, she completely snapped. She killed Lewis, and then set her sights on killing others who had something she didn't. Oh, God.
Oh. Oh, I finished the game. I don't get what was the... What was the mask for? Maybe it was just to give a little spook at the beginning. It was an indie game, a short indie game called Bloodwash. It's a creepy guy. Like, and now I'm gonna play Resident Evil 4. Wow, how long has it been? Almost 2 hours. For this one. Oh, something happened. Oh, it's autopsy.
Well, I was pretty upset to be woken up so late for an impromptu autopsy. But when they told me that it was the actual womb ripper, well, I got down here as soon as I could. I can't believe that it turned out to be Samantha Rhodes, who'd gone missing and was presumed dead years ago.
Ah. All right. Uh-oh. Oh no. Of course, the fuse box down the hole. Have any items? No. Take my scalp. Should I take any of these now? So it wasn't just her. It was another killer? Or what? Uh-oh. He's gone. Yeah, I have to get out of here. How? How? Oh, so wait. A fridge where I keep my lunch and miscellaneous body parts. Okay. How is she alive? I shot her 3 times or 4.